And welcome back. Well, summer is just around the corner, which means parents are looking for the perfect summer camp. But if you have girls, well, that can be tough until now. Joining me to talk about the ultimate self-esteem camp just for girls called BUT Camp is Valerie Morgan with the Teen Edge and Jamie Parker from Shriners Hospitals for Children. So welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Well, as a mother, I know how important this topic is about instilling confidence and self-esteem in girls from an early age. And that's exactly what BUT Camp is designed to do, right?
That's exactly right, Kelly. That's why we selected the name BUT Camp. BUT Camp is the ultimate self-esteem camp for girls. We want to instill in girls that it is okay to be yourself.
And that's such an important lesson for girls. And it sounds like this camp is going to be a lot of fun as well, because it really is 5 days of just unbelievable fun that's life-changing for the girls. But the best part is it's not just about the fun.
We're trying to build self-esteem and self-confidence within these young girls and giving them the power and the tools to do that.
And what's really great is the parents are going to love this as well, because girls really need a place where they can be themselves, where they can learn about themselves, where they can grow, where they can be beautiful. And so, Jamie, how does Shriners play into all this?
Well, Shriners Hospitals for Children, we treat children with orthopedic conditions throughout Florida and South Georgia, but we don't just focus on their orthopedic conditions and needs, we focus on the whole child. So when we learned about BUT Camp, we just thought, we want to be a part of this, because we want to instill in not only our patients, but in others in the community that, you know, self-esteem is so important.
And you guys are actually sending your patients to the camp.
We are sending our patients, and we are so excited, and so are they.
It sounds like a great program altogether. Really, that says a lot that you guys are supporting this and being involved. But I do want to go back to, you know, we're talking about it's going to be a lot of fun. We know that, right? By the title, it's going to be a lot of fun. But there really, it was developed by a whole team of, I'm going to call them Power Women, that put together this curriculum. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
We have done a lot of research, and we've gotten a lot of women on board to be part of this. We've got educators, lawyers, doctors, some television personalities. We have a lot of moms involved, and we've spoken to a lot of girls across the nation and gotten the girls involved also.
That's not something that you really see in a lot of camps. It sounds like you really have a very powerful message, and the message is being you is beautiful. And how important is that to girls, Jamie?
It is very important to girls. You know, there's so much with television and your peers that, you know, girls in that adolescent, you know, time in their lives, they just feel like, you know, that the model on TV, the 98-pound, you know, 6-foot-tall is what defines beauty. And this whole camp is to show them that, you know, beauty is from within. And there is something about everybody that makes them beautiful. And so we really want them to come away from this feeling that they have something so special within them.
Well, it sounds like you're actually redefining beauty in really a healthy and productive setting. I mean, this sounds like this is going to be an unbelievable program, because for a girl to be able to look in the mirror and feel good about themselves, that's so important. So now I'm going to ask you the probably proprietary stuff. How are you going to do that?
Well, that's a secret.
That's a big ticket.
I can't tell you exactly how we're going to do it, because then you wouldn't come to our camp. But I can tell you we do it through fun exercises and a lot of team group building exercises that the girls are going to be able to have hands-on and be involved. So we're not just teaching them, we're helping them be involved.
And then you have a lot of celebrity speakers as well that you mentioned, so that's something different that you don't see in camps. And there's also a community service aspect, which I love. Tell us a little bit about that.
That's probably my favorite part about this camp. We are offering about 5 to 10 hours in addition to the camp that the girls can earn community service.
Now, and that's wonderful. And I think it's also really important to note that all of the proceeds from this camp go to charity, and I don't know about any camps that are doing that as well, and it actually goes to promote Teen Edge, which you're a part of, which does success skills for teens. So not only do these girls get to go to a fun camp, but they get to know that because they're at the camp, that another girl or teens are going to get opportunities in the future to better themselves too, and that is really a win-win. I mean, are you finding that parents are kind of excited about that?
They're very excited about it, you know, and the fact that to have our patients involved that have you know, the physical disability as well as just dealing with the normal, you know, adolescent challenges of self-esteem, to interact with non-physically disabled children is just so important because, you know, everybody gets to realize that they're no different. You know, I'm sitting in a wheelchair, but my goals and dreams and determinations are just like everybody else's. And so to have that week-long experience is going to just be just so monumental for these girls.
I would say it really sounds like it's a priceless experience.
Yes.
You know, because there's going to be so many activities for them to do, but then they get these lessons that they really can't get anyplace else.
Exactly.
Jamie, now you also are the founder of I Look Good Today, which is a blog that's getting national attention. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yes.
I think it's so cool.
I started I Look Good Today about a year ago, and it's a blog about, you know, really realizing, again, your self-worth and just your inner beauty. And you know, living with a disability my entire life, I know I look different, and I know that the world views me as different, but I still would look in the mirror every single day and, you know, say, you know, I look good today, and I believe that, and that has helped me through so many challenges that I have faced throughout my life. And I really wanted, you know, to reach out to all demographics, not just women, but to help instill in them that, you know what, you find that inner something in you, and you are beautiful. And so I hope to reach out to more people.
No, and that's wonderful. But let's go back to the camp. How do we get some information? We got to wrap this up.
You can find out more about our camp by visiting our website, which is Camp for Girls, and that's Camp the number 4 Girls. It is July 16th through the 20th, and it's 9 to 5 each day.
Okay, and also, again, all the proceeds go. So if you're thinking about it, you guys are also looking for sponsors to sponsor girls, so they can go to that website and find out about that as well. Right?
Absolutely.
That's a wrap then. Again, unfortunately, that's all we have time for today. So if you're looking to go to the camp, just log on to their website. I'm Kelly Lifeborn. Consumer Update has been brought to you by St. Anthony's Triathlon, Dr. Mercedes of West Chase, and The Teen Edge.